We are beginning tonight with Hollywood talent here on the Central Coast. One of our most beautiful state parks is being used today as a backdrop for a new feature film with a very local story. Action News reporter Marco Dunphy was on location today. She's live in Monterey with tonight's top story.
Well, Erin, the film is called The Dao of Surfing. Now, it's directed by actor-director Lou Diamond Phillips and stars some very familiar faces from Hollywood. But the story is from a Pulitzer Prize-nominated book written by a local author.
And action!
It's still a little independent film, feature film, but it certainly doesn't look like it when you see all the, you know, see the trucks and you see the cast and you see Lou Diamond Phillips is directing it.
Some major Hollywood talent here on the Central Coast to shoot a new feature, The Dao of Surfing. The indie film has a strong connection to the ocean, but local writer-producer Michael Allen insists it's not a surfing movie.
It deals with so many topics. It deals with, on the Taoist level, of our connection and ties to nature, and it deals with death and dying, deals with AIDS. It's a film about compassion.
You guys, holding for an adjustment. Stand by. About to roll.
Based on his acclaimed book, the film took several years to develop. It tells the true story of a very moving and tragic relationship between friends.
To me, Dao of Surfing is a very personal story, and I'm very happy to have made it into something that has now become our reality.
Lou Diamond Phillips directs an impressive lineup of actors. Eric Balfour, known for his role in the TV drama 24, stars along with Julia Jones, who starred in the Twilight saga Eclipse.
I loved the story, actually. I think there's something really special in it. There's sort of a metaphor about surfing and the ocean and, you know, a way of life.
And another bright star in this movie is the location. Staying true to the book, much of the action takes place here along the spectacular coastline of the Monterey Bay.
Every time I come to this part of the country, I forget that America can be this beautiful. Like, it's just so beautiful.
And Lou Diamond Phillips, the director, also making an appearance in this movie along with veteran actor Edward James Olmos. Now, the scheduled release date for the film is next year. Erin, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Marco. Shooting of the film continues through next week at other coastal locations, including Moss Landing.